A large hypocoic nodule occupies almost the entire right lobe. A thin normal tissue can be found only in the ventral part of the lobe. The nodule has both microcalcifications and coarse calcifications. Although we choose the best penetrance, the dorsal part of the nodule cannot be judged. The lower pole is not visible even while the patient swallowed now. The left lobe is normal sized and has a small hypocoic nodule.